Hello viewers, so we are having Mr. Sandeep Patnaik sir with us, Managing Director at JLL Hyderabad. Welcome sir. Can you please tell our viewers, since the launch of JLL in Hyderabad till date, what is the main thing you can observe, major differences in the Hyderabad?
Yeah, so JLL Hyderabad branch started in 2004-05, and I think at that point of time, you know, the Hyderabad was a very small city. So since then, I think it has changed by leaps and bounds. I think if you see how Hyderabad has changed from 2014, why should we talk about 14-15 years back? If you talk about how it has changed since 2014, since the state was divided, I think the on ground reality talks about it, and whatever you see the latest growth in Hyderabad in last 6-7 years, I think all credit goes to the present government, the stable government of our Honorable Chief Minister KCR Garu and the IT Minister KTR Garu, and I think a lot of corporates have confidence on the good governance this government is showing, hence they are coming and opening their new offices, investing money in the state, and that is the reason you see a lot of growth in Hyderabad.
Sir, already if you see the west part of Hyderabad is developed, now which is the next part which is going to be developed, south, east or north?
So it's a good question. So now we are seeing a lot of congestion in the western Hyderabad, because in the last 10 years all the growth has happened in western Hyderabad, that is primarily high-tech city in around Gachibowli, which is not good story for the city traffic, for the infrastructure, from the water and stuff like that. So I think for a city to really do well, it needs to grow in all directions. Places in the east of Hyderabad, south, north, west, I think every direction should grow the way you have seen in Bangalore or other cities. So I think with the present government's efforts, well, I think the next hub for growth will be the eastern Hyderabad, that is in and around Uppal. I think that is where the next growth will be.
So, now from down the line 5 years, what commercial spaces growth do you see in Hyderabad?
So I think I see that year and year 10 to 15 million square feet of commercial real estate office space supply will come to Hyderabad. That will be by far the largest in India, or highest amount of space that will come in India, and that's in a way that's a good story.
Thank you, sir.
Thank